divide 581 by 7. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 581 here, 7 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 5, here 7. 5 smaller than 7. So we should take two numbers, 58. A number close to 58 in 7 table is 7 8s, 56. Now we should subtract, we get 2. After this, bring down the beside number. So 1 down, so 21. When do we get 21 in 7 table? 7 3s, 21. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.